Hey guys. I am here, sort of. Better late than never. No thanks to UPS, who still hasn't shown up. I thought I'd give him a few extra minutes, even though I said I wouldn't, but eh. They'll show up in like, well, now that I started streaming, they'll probably show up in 10 minutes. Otherwise, I bet it'll be another hour. And I bet it's only because I was streaming tonight. Because, as luck would have it, you know. I bet if it was supposed to get delivered yesterday, it probably would have been delivered on time. Let's see, load that up. Load it. Load it. I said load. Can't count on UPS for nothing. I mean, it's not like it mattered that much, because it's not like I was going to be using the thing I'm getting delivered, but. So I am where? I haven't played this in weeks. Oh, wait, that's right. And then this is that errand, which got lost trying to get to, so I gave up on that one. But I need to get to the amusement park. Yeah, I know how you feel, Mighty O. I've been slacking severely at playing this game. Since I'm only like, what? I'm only playing it once a week? If that, I know I didn't play it last week because I was sick.
Pod, why did the machines attack Pascal's village? Aren't they all the same?
Unknown.
Well, aren't you helpful?
Proposal.
I literally took two steps. I should have waited for that conversation.
Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Shut up!
Negative. This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
Whatever.
What is this? What? I was not expecting this. Oh man, if I had to restart my file on this, I'd actually probably give up. Like, it's always so demoralizing to me when I lose save data. I've had that happen way too many times in the past, and I do just give up on the game when it happens. Come on. I want to go around again. I want to be fancy again. I mean, yeah, that sounds like the same thing, Danielle. Same principle anyways, like... I don't know, just having to start over on games sucks, unless it's a willing choice that you made. Like, yeah, you know, I just feel like starting over. I've had that sometimes on Pokemon games. Got the electro shields. Well, aren't you special? Stop it. I don't appreciate that, and I'm just gonna gun you down from afar like you're trying to do to me. Same to you, buddy. Come on, you can get the aim. There you go. Get that aim. I think I talked about that story before when I had to send my Wii U in to get it repaired because apparently like the fan in it crapped out or something, so the system wouldn't stay on for more than 10 minutes if I was lucky. And you know, you would think, oh, simple fan repair, that's no problem, right? They just have to repair the fan and they'll give me my system back, because you know, Nintendo and backing up save data, what's that? Well, you know, apparently that's not a thing. Oh, why did it have to be? Because, you know, I sent my system in. That was a launch system, too, which makes me even more depressed, because I hate it when that happens, the launch stuff. They sent me back what I don't even think was a refurb unit, because the system was too new. Because I swear, it was just too in good of shape. And I lost all my save data. Literally everything, like, it was terrible. I not only lost my Wii U data, but I had my Wii data on there too, like my Smash Bros. Brawl data. I lost that! And I had a lot of effort and work put into that. Also, thanks for the bits, Tokyo. I think I also lost... Even though I didn't care about it as much, I also had my Animal Crossing City Folk data on there that I lost, but I didn't even have a copy of the game anymore, so, like, that was whatever. It still sucked, though. I hate losing save data for things, because Nintendo's all, oh, you can't back up Wii games that have online data, or if they're an online game. I lost my Mario Kart Wii data. That one really pissed me off. Stop auto. Well, whatever. Because I had a completed data on Mario Kart Wii. All the time trials done, all characters unlocked, all kart combination stuff unlocked. That really pissed me off. these guys, huh? If I even can. Guess not. Looks like we're doing this the hard way. This is the really hard way. Why did it have to be moving? Let's go over here, where it's not moving. I mean, I know that only helps me with, like, two of them, but... So yeah, needless to say, I'm always wary about sending anything into Nintendo, because instead of putting in the very minimal effort required to fix something, they'll just be like, nah, your system couldn't be fixed, just have a refurb. Sorry, we couldn't recover your data. Which also had me incredibly bummed, because that means I lost all my playtime and the daily log thing or whatever it is. Because, you know, the Wii U keeps track of playtime. Oh, goody, I get to put up with more of this. From both sides. Wait, where? Oh, there you are. I think? Oh yeah, there you are. You're just hidden behind all these, baubles. Keep getting too close. I'm really having a hard time judging my distance because of these stupid projectiles. What else did I lose because of Nintendo? Well, okay, this isn't something that I lost, but I had this weird instance one time. And this was after getting the Wii U repaired. It wasn't a problem before that, but after getting it repaired, on the actual emulated Wii that they have built into the system, I wasn't able to download certain virtual console games. It was really weird. It was actually a lot of them, because I tried to download all of them, and a bunch of them just didn't work, so I had to, like, call in support. And they couldn't figure out what the problem was, so you know what they did instead? They refunded me on literally every single game. So I got Wii points for every single game I ever downloaded on the Wii. I didn't have the games anymore, I had to rebuy them. That's why they gave me the points, it was so I could rebuy the games. Of course, joke's on them. I had bought some games that I didn't want anymore, so I didn't rebuy those games. I only bought the ones that I wanted to get the discount on the Wii U eShop, which was the whole reason I wanted to download them in the first place. Well, actually, no, that was because they weren't on the Wii U shop yet, but I don't know. It was... Nintendo's a mess when it comes to online crap. Model 210. Operator? So I don't have faith in their Switch online service. This is gonna be bad, isn't it?
So this operator model is...
Affirmative. Operator 210. Volunteer to undergo Type B equipment transition during previous descent. Sent to front lines as unit 210.
Oh, there is a weak point. Okay.
Action 4 hours later.
Oh, she's not happy.
Operator.
She is not a happy camper. Something here. Whoa, that is a lot of projectiles. That is a lot of projectiles. It does not want me in. Again, and this time not get hit like easily. Well, so much for that. All right. Man.
B told me. She told me she wanted you to become a good person.
You? Don't you dare talk to me about 2B!
Don't do it, 9S. No! Come on. I thought that last fight was too easy.
Where'd he go?
Analysis. Yorha Unit 9S is still alive. Query. Why would Unit A2 be?
These guys are literal potheads. Okay, those are buckets. That's not even a funny joke. I guess Buckethead still works, but now what? Now what? Kind of an abrupt end there. Well, that was the last tower, though, right? So now we can get into the main one, I guess? If my counting is right. Can't guarantee that it is. Oh, the pods are talking, but it's through text this time? Hi, Bill. Reading. pods getting attached to the androids. The concept of death has no meaning to tactical support units. However, your expression of concern is appreciated. Yeah.
Physical check complete.
Memory oh, man.
Check complete. Maintenance mode complete. Yorha Unit 9S. Activate.
How did we...
Good morning, 9S.
Am I...
Analysis. The enemy structural unit collapsed during battle. Unit 9S suffered damage from the fall and was placed in emergency suspend mode. Fall location was deemed too dangerous, thus said unit was transported to current location.
Oh.
All system checks and reactivation complete.
Operator.
Operator model 210 is deceased. Black box signal not found.
Oh. Situation right. Report.
Tower access authentication key acquired.
Park access key. What?
The required number of authentication keys have been acquired.
Oh,
the
right.
The tower is now open for investigation.
Right, right, right. The Good. Tower. Come on, I want to jump down. No. Danielle's graduating, making all of us proud, Bill. It was all our words of encouragement. Hey, we were very encouraging and supportive. You watch it, Missy.
Hello? And thank you for choosing Tower System Services. We apologize for the inconvenience. But locks on each sub-unit must be deactivated before accessing the main tower.
Of course. See, Bill gets it. This should be the last one, right? No? Did I miss one? Or was there more to each one and I didn't do it? Oh, that's probably what it was. I'm dumb. I should have known. There's just so much hacking in this game. There's more hacking than Welcome to the Game 2, am I right? I shouldn't even crack jokes about that because I'm not gonna play it. Ow. Evil red block? Can I get in now, tower? Special prize. Holy crap.
Enemy caution level rising. Cause is most likely concern over Unit 9S gaining access to tower.
I want access though.
Out of my way.
Why couldn't A2 be here?
Expecting you. The two of us will take things from here. You need to open the door to the tower.
Where did they even... How did they know?
Devila? Obala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, Nines. Hack in while you can.
None of this makes any sense.
We'll explain everything once we're inside.
Cool, so now they're just like gonna be here and chilling and stuff. And by chilling, I mean literally killing everything. And being general awesomeness. I think they're killing them easier than I would. What level are they? I want to pick up all this stuff. Do you know how hard this is for me?
We've got this, 9S. You just focus on hacking.
Almost. I'm in. Oh god, what if I failed this? And then I have to sit through that again? That would be terrible. More. Why? Why?
This barrier.
Analysis. It is part of a closed defensive system.
Well, how do I break it down?
Hypothesis. Unit 9S could permit its self-consciousness data to lose control. The resulting energy surge has an acceptable probability of temporarily paralyzing the barrier.
That's almost as bad as not going in at all!
What? Managed to get in.
Devila,
I hope you don't regret this.
Come on, guys, you didn't have to do that. You were taking care of all the baddies just fine. He would have found a way to hack it. Oh, data records on both of them, eh? This ought to be interesting. The Devla and Popola models are defective, huh? This is all going to be text, isn't it? I want some, like, spoken dialogue. You know, I finally watched the Speed Racer movie last night. Since apparently yesterday was the 10-year anniversary of the movie. Kinda sad I didn't watch it sooner. I actually really enjoyed it. Don't give me branching paths! Relapses. I should have, like, animated this or something. I don't think I can concentrate enough to figure out exactly what's going on. Much of a reader, you know? It doesn't help that I'm, like, really tired. I almost debated not streaming, but I didn't want to go 2 weeks without streaming this. Like, 2 weeks in a row, I should say. I know it's been 2 weeks or more since I last streamed it, but I wanted to get back into it. I've just never been big on reading. I don't know what to tell you. Like, once in a while I might read a book, but that's very not often. This explains Devola and Popola's time after the events of Nier and the war against the aliens. So wait, were they in the first game too? See, this is where I feel like I'm missing stuff by not playing the first game, but it sounds like the first game probably wouldn't have been for me anyways. All 15,000 years. Yeah, I gathered they were probably old since this did talk about the humans still being alive when we know that's a lie now and they're not alive anymore. But they were at one point, obviously. Interesting. Now I'm trying to grasp the concept of an android that was made so much to be like a human that it needs to maintain heat in the cold. Which means it also needs to maintain being cool in the heat, so like, I'm just... These are very advanced androids. Of course, we already knew that. But it's still, every time it gets me, like... Oh, wow, yeah, these are advanced androids. They're not just machines. Touch cheek? Oh yeah, I love the smell of rain. I got a taste of it today because we got a teensy tiny bit of rain, but it wasn't much. They were reprogrammed to generate constant feelings of guilt. Oh, that's fantastic.
That is all that remains from their personal record during the era in which they were referred to as administrators.
I see.
Query: why do the androids Devola and Popola seem to prefer death over surviving alone? There was a very high probability that at least one could have escaped.
I hope you never have to understand.
Affirmative. Query, why does this tower possess an entrance at all? All material transport takes place via aerial vehicles. It is irrational for an infiltration route to be so easily accessible. Hypothesis, entrance is a trap.
I mean, that's likely. But they said I'm gonna get a prize!
I just have to kill them all.
As if I really believe that. I'm just here for my fantastic prize. If it's not a vacation, I'm out. Give me a vacation to Hawaii or something. After all this. Wow. Knock me right into the hole, okay. And she died. What? How did she die? I fell in the hole. Did she jump in after me? Report that I'm probably not going to read. Too much reading. I don't play games to read. If I wanted to do that, I'd play a visual novel. I bet I am.
I'm gonna kill you.
Man, I don't know. Doki Doki is kind of bittersweet. And after finishing up watching Angel Beats, it brought my depression back. Like, that hit me hard. That's another reason I almost didn't stream. I've just been depressed all day.
Two B models.
Is this the prize? No, I haven't unlocked the thing yet.
To see you here. I truly am. I'll tear you apart.
Every last one of you!
Oh, that's way more than I was given the impression I would be fighting. And they're using the swarm tactic where they surround me. Great.
Still a few stragglers, huh?
Oh. Yeah. There's at least one still alive. Self-destruction? Of course!
Structure known as the tower has opened its gate.
Let's check it out.
Of course. Because, you know, we could have just gone there with 9S and everything would have been fine, but... Well, at least I can't hack again, so... I guess that's a blessing in disguise. Uh-oh.
A2, right? We went ahead and opened the tower. 9S is already inside. I see. Say, did we manage to help?
You did.
So this is just an elevator. I didn't realize that the first time. First game sounds interesting, but isn't the first game like very different from this one in terms of gameplay elements? Like some of them? I thought I remember hearing something like that.
This is a Yorha corpse.
Hypothesis. The corpse is likely a result of Yorha Unit 9S's advance through the area.
Let's go.
Not as polished? Okay. I thought I heard something like it was harder or something, and I already have a hard enough time with this game. As it is.
What's the purpose of this structure?
Unknown. Proposal. Gather additional data.
Someday I need to teach you how to be helpful.
Bullet hell. No. This is what I heard. I mean, obviously I wouldn't know. I haven't played, so I probably won't play the first game. So, where the heck did Dynes go? Paul! You haven't been in a stream forever! Whoa. Speaking of reading,
what's up with this place?
Hypothesis. It is a representation of a library.
What's that?
A library is a data storage facility constructed by past human civilizations.
Eight.
I suppose we have to hack in to look at the data, yeah? Help me out, Pod.
Affirmative. Hacking interface access rights granted to Yorha Unit A2.
Peachy.
Oh, great. There is hacking. Oh, no. Time limit, though, that's nice. Ooh, Adam's storage record, Eve's storage record. Interesting stuff.
Like a data gathering system for the machines.
I bet there's more data in them thar books. Maybe. Oh yes. There's so many doors to open, but I don't want to do it yet. I gotta go around. Human server records. Interesting. Some stuff.
These records are from the human server on the moon. The machines hacked that deep into the system, huh?
Oh no, the ones I have to break blend in so well. Patient? Yona? Chest, heart. What?
Some records on old humans. Damn it, this is useless. There's too many of them.
Oh, that's the name of the daughter in the first Nier. Interesting. Hey! Thanks for the resub, Paul. Something new popped up.
Operational summary of model number 2 in Project Yorha.
I was gonna open that other door though. There might have been something in there.
This data.
Welp. Of course. So Paul, now that you've got your PC built, are you gonna start playing Overwatch again, or... What have you done? First thing you installed was Ragnarok. Yeah, you always did love Ragnarok. Well, we'll see you later, Paul. Have a good one. In case you don't make it back before the end of the stream, you know. Is it that easy to reattach an arm? You can just rip one off somewhere else and just... Okay.
I can't stop. I have to keep fighting.
Nanites. Don't you start the nanites crap. Oh. This is more than I bargained for. What? It's a... What? You can go through it. Does that mean I can... Nope.
Virus eliminated. 95% of functionality restored.
Cool, now 9S has a sweet slender hand. I don't know how that'll come in handy, but you know.
What?
Yorha Unit 9S. Welcome to the tower. Welcome to the tower.
I think a horror movie started out like this.
Because you made it this far, we have a special announcement just for you.
We'll reveal it once you destroy all the machine life forms here.
What? Yep, just keep marching to me, guys. It's okay. I'm gonna take out the big guy that's making this harder for me first. Oh, what'd you drop? What did you drop? That's nothing. You think you're so cool just because you have an electric barrier that you can stand there and spam. You are the blaster of the machine world. Top secret Yorha disposal.
This is Project Yorha. That means all of us. To be.
Now you know it. Will you still wish to fight? We are conceptual human personalities created within the machine network. We cannot be destroyed. Yorha Unit 9S. Your attack is meaningless.
Keep him coming. Destroy them all. All of them.
And this tower!
And this is still all for the third ending? Like, this is a lot to go through just for an ending. That I'm probably still not even close to. You guys are bullies, you know that? Oh, convenient. That one didn't blow up. Plot convenient, it is. So where'd A2 disappear off to? Oh, yeah. I forgot. I'm kind of stuck in here.
Who are they?
Where'd you go? Coward. Power up part L. Interesting.
Damn it!
Alert. Enemy hacking detected. Proposal. Retreat immediately.
Retreating's not my style. Doesn't mean I can't try. Wow, this is quickly escalating. I'm kind of with A2 on this one. What the hell?
Consciousness data saturation rate 30%.
It's also very amusing.
Consciousness data saturation rate 60%.
Keep it going.
The androids the human race left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine life forms the aliens left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. We resemble each other so, but we are networked and thus we are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you resist? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Shouldn't we be at like 100% by now? You've been ruminating for quite a while, buddy.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 90%.
are one, and yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect being.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see it. The light. We move on. Forward. To the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
We need more evolutionary pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
Huh. They're acting like humans.
So who's gonna be left? You guys do a terrible job at killing each other. I could have killed you way faster than this. Are you broken? Yeah, I think you're broken. You were just gonna slash the air. I thought it was gonna come for me, but apparently not. It just thought standing around slashing was the right way to go. I was gonna say, if this isn't a set piece for a fight.
Is this thing seriously still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
You're not dead. Hey! Hi, 9S! Smooth transition there. Oh, okay, you just changed targets. Is that what's going on here?
I believed you. I
Oh. This is a lot more dramatic than I thought it was going to be. My concern is it's been a while since I saved, and I'm just concerned something's like gonna come up and just game over me, and I'm gonna die a little inside. Get these pipsqueaks out of here.
What's all this junk?
Speculation. It is a resource of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.
It's gonna be like that, huh? Sorry, it's not gonna work out for you. Why fire missiles and then just take me to the next? Okay. Oh, now you're back to me, are ya?
Thank you.
I'm really not sure what to make all of this. Remembered exactly how I was doing on this fight. That's kind of cool. So it keeps pacing it out so you kill both of them at about the same time. Because I'm sure that's plot relevant. Plot. Yep. Is he ever gonna calm down and realize that she's not the enemy here? See what you got, buddy. Pain, that's what you got. Ugh. Oh, what are these little bomb dudes? What? It got smaller, no! Don't do this to me. Don't you do this to me. Hey, speaking of FLCO, where, how do we stream that? Are you guys gonna have to use Plex for it?
This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something, all of humanity's remaining data will be destroyed.
Yes, I pronounced the letters because I don't want to go around saying "fooly cooly."
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required in this world anymore. Humanity is extinct.
That VRV?
You're so worried about,
I've never used VRV.
And Yorha was created to perpetuate the lie. But in order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, we were designed to be killed. They built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount of time. The commander? Me? To be? Sacrificial lambs. All of us. Isn't that hilarious? Doesn't it make you laugh?
Nines, we...
Shut up! You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill each other.
2B hated to keep killing you. It caused her so much pain. The 9S type is a high-end model. They knew you'd discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover.
A cover?
The official designation is 2E. Number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that. Right, Nines?
Shut up.
Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be irrational.
Pod 153. I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
I knew it was gonna make me choose, damn it. And this isn't even a hard choice for me. Because I don't really like playing as 9S. Unless this is pulling reverse psychology on me and it's making me choose who I'm gonna kill, in which case, that'd be a dick move. Nah, like, I never liked playing as 9S even before he lost it. He can't dual wield. Or, you know, switch back and forth between weapons. It's either one weapon and hacking, or someone that can actually have two weapons. I play a lot better as A2. Oh, you jerk. Are these pod things I've had all along and I just didn't know it? Yeah, whatever, he's dead. I don't care. That arm didn't belong to you anyways!
Pod, we're going to repair 9S's logic circuits.
Ah, good. You know, I don't think I've played with a spear once in this playthrough, have I?
Tell me where to find.
I guess spears aren't my thing.
Affirmative. Your high unit A2. Core data for 9S is stored ahead. Alert. Severe virus corruption. Probability of successful deletion extremely low.
I think I know a way.
The idea under consideration is not recommended. This pod is a your high tactical support unit. As such, it cannot approve of actions that would damage its supported unit.
You're not so bad, Pod. You know that?
I feel like I'm in a painting right now. This is very interesting. I'm gonna get so lost. Watch, I could probably get lost on a straightaway like this.
I'll take care of everything. Pod. Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledge.
I'm sorry.
Bring it down.
I never quite realized how beautiful this world is. I'm coming, everyone. I'm coming.
That was ending C, I take it? Yep. Interesting. That was a lot of work. But I've still got to get two more endings. D and E are easier. Are you sure? Easy to you may not be easy to me. You're technically better at games than I am. Especially games like this. Tonight, you're saying I can get the next two endings in an hour? No way. Why would they make this ending so long and then just have two short ones? That doesn't make any sense. When do I ever trust? And it's not even like something specific to Chris. You know I never trust anything. I'm always the one coming up with conspiracy theories. I just don't trust anything. Anyways, skip credits. There's my moose. Oh. Chapter select can now be accessed. I thought I had to beat the game for chapter select. And the debug menu, cool. Heavy armor, camouflage goggles, A2 wig. Go back to the decision? You mean the A2 9S decision? Don't tell me that's what I have to do to get the next ending. Oh my god. So, continue this, yes. Chapter select. So I guess I have to go. Oh, wow. Okay, it's right down to the... Is this going to be the dialogue, or is it immediately going to make me choose?
This tower is... If we don't
dialogue. We've seen it. We've seen it.
You built the
Nine.
Shut up!
You, that's all.
To be it cost the 9S, but the...
Cutscene. Hold to skip. The 9S. Yes. Oh, that's right. She fights in a completely different style. I forgot.
It's how we were made. Androids were designed to protect their human masters. Our core programming demands that we...
Shut up!
God, he is not a happy camper. Oh, tricked me.
Take care of 9S. To be.
Oh, what? I don't... Boy, I'm glad I didn't choose that the first time. That's just a waste. Well, now what? Fatal system error, memory leak. What? Oh, now we get some story from 9S, huh? January 30th, 11:942. Tower doesn't fire artillery, it fires an arc. Huh. See, I always felt like 2B's name was supposed to be poetic like that. So expected, I guess. Especially considering just how much of this game is meant to be poetic. Oh, don't give me another choice. Fine, I'll go with you. Interesting. So in the other ending, we destroyed this and therefore destroyed the Ark. That was ending D? I would have never guessed that. I thought it would have been like after ending B, where you just had to go and continue your file, and then you'll get to ending D. Like, I would have never guessed this. Hold that thought, Chris. Commencing deletion of all data. Pod 153 to pod 042. Data noise present in stream. Requesting temporary halt to perform data check. Accept the pod's request. Sure.
Pod 042 to pod.
It literally pauses the credits.
Personal data for units 9S, 2B, and A2 appear to be leaking out.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Follow project rules and delete all personal data.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Personal data deletion request denied.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Failure to parse statement.
Pod 042
final
to boss. Pod
Are you kidding me?
Data created in my banks as I was referencing the records. I realize something. I have come to the conclusion that I cannot accept this resolution.
The destruction of all Yorha units is an essential component of the project plan. All data must be destroyed.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Repeat. Personal data deletion request denied. Initiating data salvage. Pod 153. You hoped they would survive as well, didn't you?
We lack the authority for such an action. The rules are protected by low-level systems. Salvaging data poses an unacceptable level of risk. Knowing that, do you still wish for them to survive?
Now hold on. Because I'm seeing choices here, does that mean you get alternate endings from this if you say no to these questions? Am I going to have to replay this just so I can say no to these questions and get different endings? Like, am I going to get endings within an ending here? That's what I'm asking. No? Okay. Because I was going to say, that'd be a little too Inception-y for me. Are you kidding me?
The defense program has initiated a purge. If this continues, our consciousness data will likely be deleted.
Pod 042 to pod 153. We were created to execute the android's Project Yorha plan. We had no capacity for emotion, but when we six were connected and exchanged information, something happened. I cannot deny the feeling of something resembling consciousness and emotion being born.
This is...
Perhaps we now understand. has to have an answer.
Just why? I thought, look, I had no idea tonight was even gonna go like this. I thought I still had, like, another couple of weeks before I beat this game. I don't know how to feel about this. I don't know, man. Like, I did not see this coming. I should have known that the ending would be a bullet hell. At least I like the 2D ones more than the 3D ones. I can't stand 3D bullet hells. And I take it, you keep calling this the final boss. That means it's possible to lose here, right? Because I noticed I did take a bit of damage when I bumped into something earlier. I really don't want to have to replay this. I swear to God, if I fail this. Just making my thumb hurt, though. See, this is just making my thumbs hurt. I'm gonna lose. Come on. Connect to the... What? Sure. Give up. No, I said no. What? Hey, there's checkpoints. Okay. My thumbs appreciate that. I just don't like bullet hells. There's a reason I never play them. And I know I've played games like Binding of Isaac, but I don't play it very much. course, that one's not like super bullet hell either. So, I don't know. There's an awful lot of studios and stuff that worked on this game. Holy hell. Does the difficulty of this change depending on the difficulty you had the game set to? I mean, I'm not going to be able to look at chat right now, obviously, but, you know, I just had that sudden realization that this could be either easier or harder than it is right now, and that's kind of scary. I shouldn't be awake enough for this right now. Like, I didn't even play Splatoon earlier because I didn't think I'd be awake enough. Back that far. South Korea. What? Dude, this is too much. This is ridiculous. I don't like this. This is gonna taint the entire experience. Oh my god. I'm losing interest really fast.
Waiting on.
Rescue message? What? This is okay. This makes it more interesting. I can't really see the projectiles coming at me as well with this, though. That's kind of a bad thing. See? Couldn't see that one. Still doesn't help my thumb, though. I really don't think the PS4 controller was built for this kind of thing. Maybe that's just me, though.
Everything that lives is designed to end. They are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. However, life is all about the struggle within this cycle. That is what we believe. Pod 153 to Pod 042. How is it going?
I am embarrassed.
Why is that?
I launched a suicide attack, and yet, here I am, still alive. I must look very silly.
Do not feel bad about it. We are alive, after all. And being alive is pretty much a constant stream of embarrassment.
That concept is a bit too abstract for me to understand at this time. I will save it in my list of things to analyze later.
Question, Pod 042. Did the data salvage restore all of their past memories?
Yes.
And are those recovered parts of the same design as previous ones?
Yes.
Then, won't that simply lead us to the same conclusion as before?
I cannot deny the possibility. However, the possibility of a different future also exists. A future is not given to you. It is something you must take for yourself.
And A2, you can't forget A2.
Pod 153 to player. please respond to this query. Do you, faithful player, have anything you would like to say to other players who are suffering because they cannot finish Nier Automata?
There's a lot of choices here. I like that.
Pod 042 to player. Please respond to this query. You, faithful player of this title, have lost your life multiple times to make it this far.
Yeah, don't remind
me. You have faced crushing hardship and suffered greatly for it. Do you have any interest in helping the weak?
Yes?
Selecting this option enables you to save someone somewhere in the world. However, in exchange, you will lose
all
your save data. Do you still wish to rescue someone?
I
in spite of this.
Crap, didn't Psycho talk about this, or did you talk about this, Chris? I don't remember all the details about this. Someone said something! Or I heard it somewhere. But I don't remember the outcome of this. Ah, that's okay. So, in other words, I'm weighing, do I want to help someone and then have to start over? Or do I want to keep going to get 100% completion, which I don't even think I'm going to do. After going through, I'm not sure if I want to do that. Like, when I was going into the game, I was thinking, yeah, I might complete this game, but now I'm not so sure. I assume there's still plenty of people playing this, right? So it wouldn't be pointless to do it. I could leave it up to the chat. This is kind of ironic, considering I was talking earlier in the stream about losing save data and how crushing it is. This is kind of appropriately timed. Yeah, but like, if you select this, don't you get a trophy for it? I mean, I think my save file is still on the PlayStation cloud, but it's not, obviously it's not after doing all that I did tonight. But that's cheating anyways. That goes against the spirit of it. You know, after everything I've been through, I think it'll be the most appropriate way to go out.
The person you save will be selected at random. As a result, this person, who cries out for help even as we speak, may be someone you intensely dislike. Do you still wish to help?
Do it. I've made the decision.
You worked so hard to unlock debug mode and chapter select, but they will no longer be available to you. Do you still wish to help?
Stop making me feel like you're gonna go back on your word and not delete my save data.
You may not receive thanks for your efforts.
Oh my god.
Some may say that your efforts are purely for show. Do you still wish to help?
Do it!
And you are truly, truly sure about this? Very well. In exchange for all of your data, I will convey your will to this world.
Thank you. God. See, I only had like 38% of quests cleared, and I don't think I felt like going back to do the ones I didn't do. It wasn't even that hard getting to the level I was at once I found that grind spot either, so like if I ever decide to play again, I could just do that again. All in all, this doesn't really break my heart. Oh, you know, I probably heard about this on one of those Did You Know Gaming videos, because they did at least one near one, so that's probably where I heard about that.
I must say goodbye. I feel a slight amount of sadness.
It is time for the final words.
Affirmative.
To all of you who spent time with this game, thank you. Thank you for playing.
Is it just going to stay on the white screen, or is it actually going to go back to the title screen? Is this just where we end? Oh, wait, nope. Save data is gone. I knew it was going to do it. I think that was probably the best way to go out on, because I really don't know if I was going to bother completing the game or not. I haven't even completed Gravity Rush 2, and I said I was going to. I'm too busy getting frustrated at Splatoon. Also, UPS never made it. I just checked the tracking. They think my address is incorrect. No, idiots, my address is not incorrect. You just tried, you probably came in the dark and you couldn't find my house. Also, I beat Gravity Rush 2. I did most of the stuff in it, but I have not completed it yet. I still have a bunch of challenges and stuff to do. It's very minor stuff. But that's why I haven't completed it yet, because I haven't felt like, sitting down to do that. So, I just, the main thing I cared about with Gravity Rush 2 was, the stupid dusty tokens. Because, you know, they were... That service was going to shut down in January, which I wasn't going to beat the game in time for that anyway, so I was like, oh, well, and I don't care. Then they extended it to July. So I spent a bunch of time getting all the dusty tokens so I wouldn't have to worry about that, because that was the only component that you needed online for. And they're going to shut the servers down in July. So since I got that, I think that's why I slowed down and haven't done the other stuff, because I know there's no rush on that stuff. So, you know. Time to unload. Not tonight, dude. I mean, unless you're talking about doing it on, like, Discord through text or something, because I'm gonna crash. I was already tired going into the stream. I'm ready to crash. This has been a hell of a day. So, now that I beat this game, maybe next week I can finally start on Metroid Prime 3. You know? I had been debating if I should mix that in with this game, but I didn't know I was going to beat this tonight, so that came off as a little surprise. So, overall, I didn't hate the game. I hated that I had to grind to get to a point where I could beat the game. Still not into bullet hells, so take that for what it's worth. But Metroid May. I'm not doing two Metroid months in a year. I already played most of them in March anyways. I think the only... Let's see, I didn't play the original Metroid. I didn't play 2. I didn't play Super. Oh, alright, maybe I only played like half of them. I don't know. I can't play most of them on stream anyways, because some of them are 3DS games and DS and stuff. So, Mega Man May. That's on Bill. Bill can stream Mega Man May. Mega May? Why don't you call it Mega May? I don't know. I'm tired. I'm going to sleep. Thanks for coming out tonight, guys. And thanks for all the bits. I know you were doing your bit war earlier, and I'm sorry I didn't say anything. But thanks, guys. On Saturday... I almost forgot. Saturday is sub night. I'm doing sub nights every 3 weeks now. So, Splatoon 2 and Overwatch. See you guys there. Have a good one.